In the bustling forest of green leaf, there lived a curious crow named Buka. Buka was unlike any other crow. He had a knack for discovering extraordinary things. One sunny morning, Buka was flying in over the forest when he spotted a peculiar glint near an old oak tree. Intrigued, he swooped down to investigate. Buka landed beside the tree and found a small pouch made of golden thread. Inside were three sparkling seeds. Buka's eyes widened with curiosity. "I wonder what these seeds will grow into," he thought. Deciding to plant them, Buka dug three small holes with his beak and dropped a seed into each. Days passed, and Buka eagerly checked on the seeds every day. One morning, he was delighted to see that the seeds had sprouted into tiny plants. As the days turned into weeks, the plants grew taller and more magnificent than any other plants in the forest. Each plant bore vibrant, multicolored flowers that shimmered in the sunlight. One evening, as the moonlight bathed the forest, the flowers began to glow and hum softly. Buka watched in amazement as the flowers transformed into magical creatures. Out of the first flower emerged a beautiful fairy named Lila, with wings that sparkled like diamonds. From the second flower came a wise owl named Oren, with